WWE SmackDown Preview, Becky Lynch to defend against Flair with special stipulation, and two World Cup bouts. WWE SmackDown Live airs Tuesday on the USA Network, just days removed from Super Showdown. SmackDown Live comes to us this week from the Bankers Life Fieldhouse in Indianapolis, Indiana, and the WWE has announced three matches for the event. Crown Jewel will air live on the WWE Network on November 2 from the King Fahd International Stadium in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. At the Crown Jewel pay-per-view, the WWE will host the first-ever World Cup tournament. It's still unclear on what the winner will receive or what the World Cup represents, but it should be entertaining nonetheless. Regarding this week's SmackDown, the WWE website announced that there will be two qualifying matches for the World Cup. The Big Show vs. Randy Orton. On SmackDown, The Big Show makes his in-ring return to face the Viper Randy Orton, and the winner will advance to the World Cup tournament at Crown Jewel. Randy Orton seemingly finished his feud with Jeff Hardy, and he looks to be in a feud now with Ty Dillinger. On last week's SmackDown, Orton savagely beat down Dillinger. Time will tell if Ty makes his presence known in the match, possibly costing the Viper his shot at the World Cup. The last time The Big Show saw in-ring action was over a year ago, on September 4, 2017, on Raw. On that episode of Raw, the world's largest athlete faced the monster among men Braun Strowman inside a steel cage. Impressively, Strowman picked up the giant and power slammed him in the center of the ring for the three count.